Guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another video of The Sanguine to this channel. And you know guys, I was so excited to shoot the another video of my channel because as if I started finally YouTube. Like it was kind of my dream, you can see. Like I always wanted to be on this platform. Like I get response or not, but I wanted to be in this platform. So yeah, that's it. And yeah, I'm blabbering a lot, so let's not blabber much and let's get into it. We're going to do things which we can do when you are bored. Like I'm going to give you guys some fast tricks, and I'm also going to give you guys what's my favorite from all this. And you know, it's quite interesting about here because I really love this kind of work when I became bored. So I hope you will guys also like it and try to do this at your home when you are bored. So yeah, boredom sucks, right? And in this lockdown, oh my god, I'm just done with this. So yeah, let's start. Number one is you can prank your friend. Like, you know, this is my favorite part of this video because I really love to prank my friends. You know, the way I prank, they literally can't understand my voice. That's the best part of my pranks. And yeah, you can also do it. These are very interesting. And yeah, do it. What are you waiting for? Number two is record your day every hour. Like as if you're doing something, you're eating something, you're doing dance, you're singing, click pictures. And record your whole day. It's going to be crazy when you are watching after tonight. And trust me guys, I literally do this and I even make vlogs indeed. Like I know that I'm not going to post it, but you know, it's practice for YouTube. Yeah, when I was not in YouTube, I always used to do this and it's kind of a tips for YouTube for you guys, but soon I'm gonna come with some tips more. Hope you guys will like it. So yeah, let's try this. What are you waiting for? So number three is try DIY from Pinterest. You know, these are very crazy. I'm telling that these are very crazy, but I generally don't do this. Yeah, because you know, I am not that kind of person who is quite creative, but I am very much engrossed to decorate my rooms. Like this is quite my obsession, but I did little much, but I haven't completed my room. I'm going to do that, and if possible then I'll come with videos soon. So yeah, try this out. The fourth one is very 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 basic, you guys know it, and I think I'm not going to like make this a point. It's a very random thing. So you can start watching a new series. Yeah, like even I started, like you know, the best part of me is I never complete any series. I watch this, mainly I move to another, and this is how my series whole problem goes on. Yeah, fifth one is dawdle your thoughts. You know, this is like one of them from my favorites. I always dawdle my thoughts, I always dawdle about my future. Like I know that future ko leke sochna zyada nahi chahiye, but then also sometimes I became worried about my future. Yeah, and this YouTube sometimes gives me really happiness. Agar tum subscribe karo tabhi na, please subscribe to kar do bhai. Okay, are you gonna try? Sixth one is you can organize everything. Like you can organize your room, you can organize your wallet, the wardrobe. Like wardrobe is my favorite part. I really love to organize my wardrobe, but right now it's a mess right now. Last and the seventh one is very interesting and one of my favorite from all. That is play dress up. Yeah, if you play dress up, you can click pictures, you can make videos. Like this is interesting. I genuinely love it, and you know, at night I generally don't do this because I don't have a ring light, so pictures utna bhi acha nahi aata hai. So yeah, you can do this. yeah, that was for the video. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys did, please like kar do na bhai. Please like this video and share this video and subscribe this video na. Okay, and I think that this video is going to be helpful to you guys, and this will, I know that you guys have had many work and already organized with everything during this lockdown, but still I think it's going to be helpful. Yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching.